I like to say the days of discovery for us as musicians, those that point when we are like sponges and we zero into certain bands and certain musicians and they make a lasting, lifelong impact on us. And Emerson, Lake & Palmer was definitely that band. Progressive, incredible. Just some guys that we wanted to emulate because of their, just their creativity, how creative they were. And during that era, whenever that 70s, early 70s, mid 70s, whatever, we were very, very moved. And a lot of those bands and those artists, like, they moved us to keep going and to dig in deeper and motivated us to learn more, to listen more.
One of the most influential prog rock bands in the 1970s was the trio Emerson, Lake & Palmer. Sadly, in 2016, we lost two of them, keyboard wizard Keith Emerson and their bassist and vocalist Greg Lake.
Thank you. Amen.